naked with the bears! And stop trying to stick that in me!
Okay, jeez. Hold on a minute. Now, how's that?
Those are sort of kitties. Okay.
Now hold real still.
Is this safe?
Of course it is.
Okay.
Dear Lord!
What?
I'm gonna go call some people.
Okay. Hi, you look sick too.
Oh no, I am quite well, I assure you. I'm even better now that I've found you.
Me? How you better?
Lenore, who are you talking to?
The creepy guy right there?
There's no one there.
What are all these little speckle things?
You must be hallucinating. I'm going to go get the doctor.
No one else can see me, Lenore.
Well, that's bunk.
I've only come for you. To bring you home.
No thanks.
I don't think you understand. You have no choice here. I'm taking you home.
No, I don't wanna.
I have toys.
Come on, let's go. Let's talk more walk. Neat. I like smells.
Just walk into the portal.
Lenore? Lenore, please don't die. I'll be all alone. Plus, look what you're wearing. No!
She has shuffled off this mortal coil. Again.
You are home.
Sometimes nature makes a boo-boo. Nature has a way of working itself out.